always saw guys with nice ass cars and their girlfriends sitting passenger, and I always thought, I am not sitting passenger, get the f*** out the way and let me get in there.
When you're making a corner, you forget about everything else, and that's all I care about.
I think I'm kind of an adrenaline junkie.
I'm not gonna lie, it's the control.
A lot of people think I'm just a total typical stereotype girl, but a lot of people don't know what car I drive.
I love to play with the big boys. I think it's opening up for chicks, definitely.
They tell me to move out the way, and I'm like, f*** you. I know what the f*** I'm doing.
Why am I Miss Freestyle Racer? Precision driving, strategic skills, and badass attitude.
I'm hot. I'm hard and I like to race.
I haven't been out racing professionally, but I'll still kick your ass.
It's early enough in the sport that I think women can grow with it.
I think women could have an advantage in this sport because you have to kind of finesse it.
I want to be one of the few that will be able to be out there and just kick some ass.
I'm not going to be, you know, pushed around by any dumb girls because I have balls.
Eat my dust.
Eat my dust.
Watch out, girls.
Watch out, baby.
Watch out, bitches.
I'm coming.